I'm Nitham Ra from Grade 10. Today is the National Energy Conservation Day. The Ministry of Power, Government of India has launched a scheme in 1991 to give national recognition through awards to industries and establishments that have taken special efforts to reduce energy consumption while maintaining their production. These awards are given away for the first time on December 14, 1991, which was declared as National Energy Conservation Day. These awards are given by eminent dignitaries which holding very high positions in the Government of India in function organized on 14th December every year. National Energy Conservation. Why is it celebrated? The Bureau of Energy Efficiency (BEE) implemented the Energy Conservation Act in India 2001 and aims at raising awareness among the general public about the importance of conservation and energy efficiency. Another objective of this day is to showcase India's achievements in energy efficiency and conservation to the common masses. Energy conservation means using the available resources judiciously or preventing wastage of energy through efficient methods. The aim is to promote the process of energy conservation, organizing many programs like discussion, conferences, debates, workshops and competition in the whole country. Role of Indian citizen in conserving the energy. It is essential for each and every citizen of India to be aware how to use efficient energy, how to save the energy for their own future safety and many more ways. In order to support the energy efficiency, the Government of India has implemented certain rules, regulations and policies which need to be followed by citizens of India. They can pay their direct contribution to the campaign to reduce energy use throughout the 11th five-year plan period. Children are one of the most biggest expectations and hope for the country to bring positive changes as well as to improve the economic being of the country. Importance of National Conservation Day. National Energy Conservation Day solely aims to make the country aware of the effects and its costs of energy which is used by every people in the world. It implies the importance and sustainability of natural resource. It is very crucial and essential for every people around the world to follow National Energy Conservation Day. It implies the importance and sustainability of natural resource. Formal education on the importance of energy is very important for every people and mostly for the young generation who are the future of the country and can make every people carry out many of the developmental tasks for the betterment of the people. At last, I would like to conclude with a quote. The energy or active exercises of the mind constitutes life. Thank you.